lawsuit against state auditor Rob Sand, alleging he violated open records law, has been dismissed. The Kirkwood Institute filed the lawsuit, claiming Sand refused to hand over documents about the office's communications with a reporter and liberal blogger after accusing Governor Reynolds of improperly appearing in a COVID-19 public service announcement. A judge says the documents were confidential and withheld from the public records disclosure.